I am Thara Buakamsri, Country Director for Greenpeace Thailand. I am based in Bangkok. I have been working on climate change and plastic issue since 1999. Plastic coming from fossil fuel derived chemical or petrochemical, either oil, gas or coal. When it come to attraction of oil, gas or coal to become a plastic product, it make no difference because of we have produce ethylene and propylene, the primary product to make a plastic. In Thailand, it began around late 1970 or early 1980, when the Thai government actually discovered the natural gas in the Gulf of Thailand. During that period, we faced the global oil shock. So the government of Thailand actually looking at development of petrochemical complex, one of the largest petrochemical complex actually in Mataput, Rayong province, eastern part of Thailand. I think this is where the story of plastic began. By 2000, the industry actually began exporting virgin plastic made of ethylene and propylene to other countries, to the world market. More than 40% of plastic resin go to packaging, and most of the packaging single-use plastic. Traditional product and packaging that has been used by people in the society, in Thai society, has been replaced by plastic due to mass production of plastic industry to make the plastic product and plastic packaging cheaper. In Thailand, there are 75 billion pieces of plastic bag produced every year. If we look at the whole life cycle of plastic production, starting from oil and gas and coal exploration and extraction to transportation of those material, petrochemical and also plastic manufacturing is one of the most energy intensive among other industry. Every step of the plastic life cycle, it has something to do with the global effort to stay below 1.5 degree. We are now facing two crises. One is a domestic consumption of single-use plastic product and packaging. Another aspect is also to deal with the imported plastic waste that flowing into the region. Country in Southeast Asia region become a world plastic waste bin after China closing the door to receive plastic waste from US and EU. I think the biggest challenge when it comes to plastic is coming from the industry, also from the government, and also how we changing people mindset. I think it's combination of those. Indonesia, Philippines, Malaysia, Vietnam, and Thailand is among top 10 countries when it comes to plastic in the ocean. If we take a look at the biggest convenience store in Thailand across the country, there are 11 million people going to those convenience store, and every one of them taking one plastic bag from those convenience store. Every year we produce 4 billion pieces of plastic bag. Someone buy banana from those convenience store. It's wrapped by plastic, and then they only use one time because of they have to throw away the plastic packaging. Plastic pollution coming from overconsumption of single-use plastic product in the society is not only polluting our ocean, our land, and contaminating our ecosystem and marine life, but also contributing to the climate crisis. We have to end or break free from single-use plastic. it means that we have to reduce plastic use and consumption in our society. And by doing that, we are providing a solution to the climate crisis and also to address sustainable consumption and production in our society.